My name is Hilary Finucane, and I'm a Schmidt Fellow at the Broad Institute. I started playing the piano when I was 5, and I played solo during high school, and then in college, I discovered chamber music. What I like about chamber music is that you're drawing on all the energy of the other musicians that you're playing with. You're hearing what other people are putting into it and then reacting to it and then together creating something that, for me, is so much more beautiful than what I would be able to do by myself. I've always thought that math was fun. The way that math is organized and the type of rigor that it involves fits the way that my mind works just particularly well. And so now I'm really happy that I found this space where being able to think very carefully and clearly about mathematical ideas can then help us develop tools that people who want to learn about disease are interested in using. My field is statistical genetics, so what I'm most interested in my science is how can we understand about the genetic basis of disease and what computational tools can we produce that will move from these genetic associations to being able to say biological things about the diseases we're studying. But what's really exciting to me now is seeing that mathematical thinking can also then lead to scientific advance. The Broad is a really engaging place to do research. The organization does a really good job of creating opportunities for people to learn from each other and to collaborate and to come together. I've loved collaborative music for a long time, and one thing I love about the Broad is the opportunity to do science in such a collaborative environment.